earlier in the third episode of Abstraction.
I've already had one thing that's made this season pretty notable for me.
Oh.
I raided a zombie spawner within the first minute of the season.
Oh, that's daring, I'd say.
Yeah, I spawned, like, I think I spawned above a cave, which had a spawner in it, and I just looted it immediately.
Mm-hmm. That's quite nice. I'm assuming you didn't get anything too good from it, though.
No, not really. Lucky name tags, and that's about it.
Hey, well, we can name a hostile mob after a player.
Oh, and they can get the kill? Oh, genius.
We could do that. That could be like a suicide strat. Just out of nowhere.
run into a cave, name a creeper in the cave, die to it.
Blown up by Kevin Peary or Scott Peary, my bad.
Funnily enough, not the first time I've ever done that in a round. Oh, teammate!
Oh, hey. I'm gonna add him to the Discord.
Gotta send him to the Discord.
Yeah. I have to hurry. Okay. I invited him to... Oh! Who is that?
Who'd you see?
I see Shane.
Ooh, not good. Would not recommend fighting Shane Dawson. Are you fighting Shane Dawson?
Yeah. Oh, crap. Okay. Aww. He's low. He's like a one hit. Well, that's very unfortunate.
That's pretty rough.
Yeah, he was dipping into a cave.
How exclusive.
Yeah, I died in the time that you were joining Discord.
Oh, you died?
Yeah,
oh, fuck.
So I saw Shane, and he was going into a cave, and then I went after him and backstabbed him, and then I kind of choked on the melee, but he was a one hit, so.
Aww. Or that's a rip.
A two hit even. But
yeah, that's not what I wanted.
Yeah, welcome to the team of two.
I took damage on purpose to get a team.
I'm sorry.
I was getting tired of being alone. I couldn't find a cave, so I'm roller coastering. So